that you're settled down, that you found a girl and you're married now.
Hey guys, I found this abandoned gas station. Let's check it out. Over here they have the gas prices. From what I can guess, this place went back in 2009. From a not that close of work. But if you see, Michelle posted price. And Michelle medium post. According to my mom, that's what this no longer is. That's I think this was before the oil spill, probably. No, I'm not. There's a bunch of buildings behind. You can see, like, Shell posted price. So somebody's been by here, they vandalized. See what?
Somebody tried to break this scam. Lives here for shell application.
Okay, that you came and looked at. Oh, that's why I'm over there. See, look, this one's completely full.
You even need to bring up the lightness.
This one's completely fine. This side is tighter. And you can, if you listen closely, you can actually hear the sound. Chris Palin. So this is in Iowa somewhere. Oh, look at this.
Can't find an expiration date, but
look how overgrown this is. Now, see, look, how many cars will come up to this? Woo, I completely sit on ice right there. You look, there's no pump on this one. Remove the pump. That's what it should be like for the other side. Oh god. Here we go. Jeez, my foot's slipping on ice. Wow.
The air hose is
gone. You have a few things over there, I'm not gonna go back there. Look. Jesus, guys. So, you point and you can buy tobacco products. I'm gonna be right back and get my headset. Okay, so I've come back. It's like you're being busy. So apparently, you know, here's an ATM. It was really bad when I came here. I'm trying to have it written. Here's the ATM there. So we went. It's chilling. The computer parts. Here it is, and compatible with Windows Vista. When I came here, I did not expect anything like this. So there's somebody's glasses right there still. It's really hard for my thing to focus. Monthly specials. The mighty Missouri River. Missouri River maps. Out of order? You don't say. I will not recommend eating anything from her. Ooh, this black mold. Here's the one. Same, actually not bad in here. That's why somebody's been selling water. And back here, see, look, there's a Peter. They have a bunch of, old products. So I would not be surprised if that's acid by now. Hey, look, here's a missing pump. So mouse in here. At least that doesn't smell bad because it didn't open. That's a lot of cans. Yeah. I found some paper for Gizmo. Valley Folio 80. Wow. Not gonna really go back there. Why is this thing so bright? So there it is. Feeling that. So it's kind of hard to believe that's been like 10 years. It's expired, doesn't it say? That box of books has been free. Whoa, there's ice. I'm shopping now. Written up. See, look. December 2011. Okay, this. Seeds, that. I think mice have just torn this place apart. So now I need the front entrance here. That's stuck. Okay. Second place. So. What's up? Look at this. Completely shopping. I like KW, but it's a vanilla one. It's completely see-through. Sprite cans. They have a pickle. Chew jerky. Which will not recommend consumption.
doing some last minute things. And
2011. I think this is like 2 years. They expected to be in business for 2 more years.
And so this place was abandoned in 2009.
Stamps machine?
The very chapter recognizes shop and go, sending work, and it just, from 2006 all the way to 2011, it just kind of stopped. Yeah. So, I guess they just couldn't update anything else. So it's actually 2011, the place wasn't abandoned. Not up to the companies there. Yeah.
Like I said, again, that humming is that code. No, I'm not, still not going to go to any of those buildings. I don't think they belong by them, but...
See you guys in the next episode.